Alright, so we're going to do a quick instructional, I call it how-to brief of a dance for the fall called Westie Work, okay? This is by Anna Szymanski and her friend Emma, I think, with the help of Jo Thompson-Szymanski, okay? I'm going to do the how-to first. Four sets of eight. And this is how we're going to call it, then a quick demo after this. Set one, okay, you walk with your right. Walk and anchor step would be your right, left, right. You're going to do a like a three-quarter turn because you need the 3 o'clock wall, okay? 5, 6, and do a touch, shuffle, 7 and 8, side shuffle. You want to come back to actually 9 o'clock is where we're headed, with a brush, and then you 1, 2, you step down 2, and then you roll 3, 4, hip roll, syncopated jazz is your 5 and 6, and coaster step 7 and 8, headed to the 9 o'clock wall with your walk, mumble, and then behind step 2 is your 5 and 6, hip bump 7 and 8. Last set of 8 is going to be behind recover, side turn to the 3 o'clock, continue with the triple step 3 and 4, half turn 5, 6, boogie walk 7 and 8. Let's do another walk so you see it from another angle. Walk, anchor. 5, 6, touch, 7 and 8, you brush, 2, hip roll, 3, 4, 5 and 6, and coaster step, walk, mumbo, behind step through, hip bump, front and turn, 3, 4 step, half, third. Yeah, that's your nuts and bolts rhythm. Remember this on a layer one in learning, okay? Rhythm is what we're concerned about. And the styling comes later with the help of the ladies. Let's do it. And then the restart is later, so that, I mean, the start of this dance is later. So there's no need to restart according to that. Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you.
Westie Work.